You've got to stop being such a doormat.